This should be at least a little bit. Enough space, space for my trip through Mount Mazda right now, but just to be safe, I'm gonna try to get a little further so I can at least say, yeah, get more enough stuff for Mount Mazda from Outlast done, but I have a feeling that oh fuck. Nigga guys, I'm running away. I'm gonna this way. In the yard. I ain't in the mood being relaxing. Oh man, I'm getting pincered. I'm boned. So boned. Bone. There's another one. I can't really move because they're right there. Why did they have to be freaking naked?